Hey man, I just arrived.
Buka la wena Clever, ngizokusika nje ngesinkwa setoast wena, ngijwayele kabi, yezwa, ngiphatheleni.
Hey man, what time? Hlabo!
Cabanga ukuthi kuyadlalwa lana ne. Cabanga usicela umasikitana lana wena, yezwa.
The reason why some gang members will fear you for no reason when you leave court is because they know what has been mentioned about you inside the court. Imagine your docket written Mr. IT guy, the mafia. Then you appear in court wearing leathers and the prosecutor looks at you, Muslim Malayaman. I stood there looking at that judge, shaking his head. No bail. The police officer dragged me pangati inside. But that is my experience. Allow me to share with you a glimpse of what I faced when I went into prison and some of the things that you may not be aware of, especially when you are new into being arrested. And one of the things that I've observed is the fact that, you know, people get robbed on their way to prison from court, because that's where the drama begins. And you're a new one at that time.
Mongatwali Clever, ngizokugcwalisa ngomgqobovu, yezwa.
Ey wena kereke mashele mbya, kutobetaka crossfire mbya, thangana leri mbyataka ta Mpumalanga le Ntshonalanga, utovina gumba fire boy. Himna, wathanya, tlamo!
Yabona mfanami, khululeka. Siye Sun City ehotela. Kunama excavator nama lift laphaya. Ama bedroom ay 5 for umuntu oyi 1. Ama window wakhona anama glass.
You know, as we went into the cell where you know, all the inmates of the prison that we were going into were kept, you find them banging at the window screaming, "Ngena naye fader! Ngena naye fader!" Inside there, they were smugging everyone, taking their cell phone, taking their cash. I looked at these guys mugging everyone, taking their cell phones, taking their cash. Ah, buka man, imali ingeni ngaphakathi, ngizokunika ngaphakathi. Yeah, bazwalani. The condoms I saw there. Hey, yeah. Imagine.
True movie. But I think there is a certain dignity that God has put upon me that
Bang Joyeli mean.
The girl don't love me. Call cops on me over some cap ass
Ngiboshelwe eMzambikwe. Bese ngadeportwa ngalethwa ngapha. Hayi, angazi ngayibona le nto leya. Kugijima ama-truck kales bam, ngathi kandagandi vele izishaya isi-truck. Shukuthi kahlahle uzu ukuthi sokonakele.
Come this side, bro.
Move. I will move.
I'm not gonna hurt you. It's like everything you want, Mitch. Come to side. Don't worry. What you have in there? In the bed.
My stuff is here.
What's in there, fellow? What for you? How much? Don't worry. Don't worry.
Let me give you this.
Take that for granted. I will shoot you in the head.
What's that?
Yeah, don't worry. Cooperate. Don't worry. Don't worry. Where's your home? Give me your phone. Take the license out, give me your phone. Yeah,
can you take this
phone? Don't worry. You get everything when you get there, when you're done with our job. Yeah? What's your name?
My name is Xavier.
Xavier, you're the breadwinner of your family. Yeah, you feel that way if you go over there. But if you don't, then I'm afraid. Good man, I'm a great man, but I went this way, so don't get in front of my way, eh?
Sorry.
Yeah.